Hey guys, and welcome back to a new Let's Play of a game I've already done. Resident Evil 2 Remake. This time we're going through as Leon B. And I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, but I've been stacked with work, so I haven't really had time to do anything. But now I've got a spare hour or so. Let's get straight into it. Standard, obviously.
Wait, you're a cop?
They stay on the job.
You are?
Here, Redfield.
He's had better days.
I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Be there indeed. I'll pick those up. There's something else here. I think it's the bolt cutters though. Another cutscene.
You don't have the key.
No, you don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Get yourself to safety.
Oh, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Alright, let's get going again. Bolts.
not exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
Put that away, and that away, and that away. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna be quite hard. Well, I just sort of let that happen, didn't I? I need a green herb already.
This is not how I imagined your first day.
I believe this is where I have to go first. I can't believe I already knew it was her. Magnum ammo, or will take all day. I don't have a green herb. There's a fuse, I assume, for the doors. Something in here, what is it? Combat knife. Was that a green herb that I just saw? Oh, it was. That's getting used right away. Right, how many spaces do I have? Three. Oh, I don't know what else is in here. Oh, come on! That's annoying. I'm just gonna leave this, I think. Take that, and then I'll go in here. Actually, I might take that board as well. I'm gonna have a free slot afterwards. I don't think there's an item box in the main hall anymore. Oh, hi.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Oh, a hip pouch. Two free slots.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
Nah, he's more like a private investigator. Oh, hey Martin. Okay then. Do I? Oh, I don't know what the lion is. I know what the goddess statue is. Oh, hi. Oh, come on, Marvin. You're better than this. I'm already on caution with no green herb. Actually, I do have a green herb. It's in an item box. No, I don't. No, that's a red and blue. Jesus Christ, he took a beating. Oh, another green. Never been so happy to have a green herb in my life. Okay, so I'm gonna say there's a liquor in this room. There it is. But I want to board this window up just in case. I'm not going to read them this time. I've already read them once. Okay, so I've almost cleared everything out. I thought I heard Mr. X then. I think we can just go up this now. Yeah, I need that. Oh, another green herb. Yes. Take it. Does that record of events have a code on it? Nope. I know that you will become a nuisance, as will you. What's this one? Ned, I think. Yeah, what were the ones? MRG. I'm not going to take it. Just wait. It took a bit longer than normal, but his head did explode still. Let's go with... I'm not even going to try. I know for a fact I can't remember it. Holy hell! I didn't even want to be up here yet. Wanted to be in here. Right. I'm really chewing through ammo already. Okay. Let's carry on. Really? You're not dead? Better be dead now. Oh, I forgot about that one. That genuinely made me jump. Now, do I go upstairs first? Or do I go back downstairs? Like how it gave me portable safe instructions and then gave me that. Oh, I don't have the shotgun because I never went upstairs first. On the other side, on the east wing. Well, I have two slots. DCM. I'm amazed that I got the DNC without even realizing. I believe this is just a normal note. I'm only going to read the ones that Claire leaves behind. Okay, well, I have no space for inventory. Was that a critical? I feel like it was. Have a dagger. He does.
You do this.
That was a critical. Oh, I am being blessed. So the horse statue was children playing scale. I don't know why I said playing, just children, scales, and some sort of snake, I believe. Nailed it. Still don't know what that one is. There is some. Oh, yeah, it's a blind statue. Oh, I can't mix another herb. Wait, I've come here and I have no inventory slots to pick anything up. I didn't even see him. I'm glad he missed. Wow, that was poor. I suppose I'll pick this up while I'm running back through here. I'm gonna walk now just in case there's liquors. There aren't. Right, I'm going to put that away. I'm going to pick up the Matilda. So now I've got 17 bullets in the Matilda. I may as well put that away. And that. Definitely those. And those. What do I have defensive item wise? Not a lot. Anyway, I think that's all we have time for today. So I will see you in the next part. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.